6 months after Tesshu's failure to kill Nasu, Tesshu takes on a new order for the murder of Ganda, the head of a new religious cult that has taken over the Buddha temple on the border of Goda's realm. Ganda was guilty for taking part in the plan to sell village girls to neighboring states as slaves, but he slipped through the legal cracks because of his religious profession. And he must now rendezvous with Senkichi by the waterfalls near the bottom of the Buddha temple's garden.
Thank you. my time yet.
Killing me.
Thank you.
My time yet. What a night. Time yet. mine yet.
Where is he? Well, well. What have we here?
What?
Nice. You're coming with us. We need